Cronin dumps back along. He'll have to follow up with it and does to neutralize. Cronin's a stay-at-home guy, just pays more attention to his own part of the ice. Wolfie Samuelson with a reef job from Eric Lindros, and the helmet went flying. Lindros off the ice on a shift change. And it is Straka trying the front and finding Cronin. What a hit by Lindros. We've said that a number of times, but he went high on Wolfie Samuelson that time. Samuelson, if he wears a strap at all on that helmet, it's not a very good one because his helmet comes off a lot during a game. Yuskevich, speaking of the devil, goes back to touch it because his comes off
all the time. That's right.
Well, it's cooler that way, even if it's only for a couple of seconds. Travel arranged through U.S. Air with daily nonstop service to both L.A. and San Francisco. U.S. Air to the West Coast, because everything we do, U.S. Air begins with you. Down to the land, to the land, to the land, to the land, to the land.
Well, that's what happens when you have your head down. But it hasn't been a game of a lot of hitting. In fact, the Flyers have had 16 and Pittsburgh 12 going into this third period.